Son, I'm gonna go inside real quick. Can you unload the boxes?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey.
You must be our new neighbor.
Yeah.
You going to Walnut High?
Yeah, senior year, man.
Oh, yeah, for sure. All right, hit me up, locker 1006. What was your name again?
Oh, Noah.
All right, nice to meet you. I'm Daniel. I'll see you tomorrow.
Nice to meet you, man. See ya.
Good morning, Klaus.
Good morning.
I see we have a new student. His name is Noah Rice.
It's actually Noah Reyes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Students, can you please on your syllabus look at line 21 for me?
21?
Hey Sammy, you want from our seats to the gun show?
Maybe you should stop working on your arms and start doing some cardio. Hey, I'm Sam. Hope you're enjoying your first day. If you need anything, just talk to me. I won't mess with you like these losers.
My head is stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above.
Hey, watch your back, Daniel. Noah's got an open three in the corner.
Hey, Mr. Reyes, you play?
Yeah. Ask Noah. I destroy you.
Yeah, for sure, Dad. You know, once in a while when you're actually home.
Oh, come on, son. I'm trying here. It's a good job. And I see you met new friends.
He's got more than just friends, Mr. Reyes. He's met this girl named Samantha.
See? You're doing good.
Oh, well, dude.
I gotta go to work.
See you, boys. Later, Mr. Reyes. So what's up with you two lovebirds anyway?
Nothing, man. Shut up. I don't even know what you're talking about.
Well, I mean, if you don't ask her out, I might ask her out, so you better get on that.
I mean, we're not official yet, but I'm taking you out this weekend.
Hey, good luck, bro.
Oh, frick, dude.
So, I've been thinking...
Well, that's not a good sign, is it?
Do you wanna maybe, I don't know, do you wanna go out with me?
Let me check my schedule. Yeah, I'm free.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So it's a date then. I'll pick you up Saturday.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together.
Son, you play like your girlfriend.
Is that why I just dunked on you? Oh, by the way, she's coming over later.
Oh, really? Okay.
It's alright, Dad. Next game?
Maybe next time, Noah.
Yeah, should've guessed. You having time is too good to be true.
But don't give me that, son. You know how hard I've worked for us to have a good life. If that doesn't mean spending that much time with you, then I'm sorry. I know I ruined your life with all the moves. But, son, I'm trying to make it good and steady for us.
What kind of a life is that? I mean, we're always moving. I never get to keep any of my friends. And you, Dad, who's always supposed to be behind me, is never there. You're always working. And when you finally have a free moment, maybe next time, Noah, maybe next time. But Dad, we found it. We finally found it. I got a great girl, got Dan. You done right this time, Dad.
Not exactly, Noah. We're moving again. Noah, this job, it pays well and it's steady.
What's wrong with the job you have? Dad, I have a life. For once, I have a life. Do you know how hard it is to make connections with people? It hurts too much to lose them, Dad. It hurts too much. We're not moving. Sam, talk to me. Come on. What did I do? Did I hurt you? Sam!
Look, Noah. I'm sorry, but I don't like you anymore. I'm tired of hurting you, and I don't know what else to say, but we're over.
Wait! Come on, what about our memories? What about the times we spent together? For these past few months, you've made me the happiest person. Are you just gonna throw that away?
Oh, hey, Noah. How was your day?
You're right, Dad. Let's just leave.
Hey, Noah. I know it must be rough for you right now. It's pretty rough for me, too. The time has come to part ways. I overheard your fight with your dad that day, and I knew that you would never leave to that better place if we were still together. The time we spent together was special, something that only comes once in a lifetime. The world works in mysterious ways, and it just so happens we weren't meant to be forever. You'll be great in the future. You'll go places and explore the world like you've always wanted to. You'll be free, finally, to be you, that amazing you I fell for, so the world can see just how special you are. You'll meet new people, gain new friends, maybe even someone that can replace me. You'll experience so much more than you could have ever in this small town with me. You'll always be my first, and I'm glad to have you fill that place. Love, Sam.